you know, I watched Fernando in my young years. He was the guy winning the races and championships. I'm not gonna lie, I was cheering for Michael.